All right, now you've discovered together with Sarah what instance variables are needed for the person class. So let's return to our car example and let's start implementing some methods. First off, when you implement a class, you put everything inside a class declaration, which has the keyword class, followed by the name of the class. And we generally make our classes public because we want everyone to use them. Inside the class go the instance variable declarations, as well as the implementations of the methods. So far, I've just put in the method headers here, and we're going to add the method implementations in just a minute. All right, let's get going. Here is our car class. Here are the instance variables. Here is the header of the first method, and we'll put the implementation inside this pair of braces. Now, what do we need to do? Let's say we drive a distance of 100 miles. Then we need to take the miles driven so far and add the distance to it. That's how the statement looks like. You take the miles driven and add the distance, say 100. Now miles driven is 100 miles bigger, and we put it back into the variable. So now the variable is updated. Of course, when you drive, you also lower the amount of gas in the tank, but we'll come back to that later. Right now, it's your turn. Go ahead and implement the addGas method. Simply put in the code for the method inside this text field.